I'm off the cliff. Thank you. like that it's hard to get quiet as well would be quite tragic.
If it was easy to get quiet,
gotta report it.
If it would be easy to get quiet, it would be tragic. I think it's beautiful. We like each other and we're talking here, and that's to say ever in our lives, shab to a yid is a tremendous chutzpah. If a yid's in the middle of putting on tefillin and we say knock it off, anybody understand that's a merida in Hashem? The Gra says that two yidden talking is a mitzvah deraisa. The Gra says that you're only halacha lemaisa. You're only allowed to put an eir of kumin inside your mitzvah. The Gra says if two yidden are putting down an eir of kumin to go speak to each other, that's called inside your mitzvah, halacha lemaisa. And yidden speaking is amazing. Everybody here is tremendously appreciated. There's a bachur in yeshiva, Zevi Newman. He is a beautiful person. His midas, he's extremely connected. His relationship to Shmuel, to one of the Gaon Counselors, to Shmuel Weiss, is magical. His relationship to Rabbi Russ is incredible. Zevi Newman's mother, his parents, took the trip from Lakewood. It is not easy. Is Zevi here right? I keep telling you, Zevi Gutman. I'm sorry. Where's Zevi Gutman? Zevi Newman's school. I don't want to be as opposed.
Zevi Gutman. Zevi Gutman.
I said Zevi Newman. I don't want to take it back from Zevi Newman. Zevi Newman and his mama came in from Florida, and we tremendously appreciate Zevi and Yeshiva and Zevi's mother who came in from Florida. Thank you. I want to speak about, I'm talking about Zevi Gutman, and Zevi is a bachur who's a groom, his chabura. His groom is tremendously close. There are a whole bunch of friends that are growing together. The nature of growth in yeshiva, his daim ibnei chabura shmehem keitzei Torah. We grow together with friends, together with people. And there's a tremendous stress on friendship and closeness. And I want to say that Zevi is part of one of the most beautiful chaburas in yeshiva, Zevi Gutman. His parents came. His mother should have gesund. And it's not an easy trip for anybody to drive from Lakewood. It's 3 hours. And his mother's parents came. I want to thank Mrs. Gutman for being here, for making this difficult trip. Thank you, Zevi. We greatly express. We're a funny world, and we express our gratitude. That Mrs. Gutman came here today is magical. I was not expecting, and tremendously appreciated. It matters to us that you're here, Mrs. Gutman. Your son is a beautiful person who's a tremendous source of warmth and relationship. Every parent is sitting here today enjoying this friendship in the air. Some know what is the source, what's going on here, what's this about. It's a place where Jewish souls connect to each other, to Hashem, to His Torah, to His people. So the way we pay up in this yeshiva is with music. I'm going to ask Chaim Buri and Shlomo to come up. There's a song, Yiddin. They'll sing it first, but then we're all joining. I'm going to ask everybody to join in this beautiful song. To ask the Rebbe to come up and play Yiddin. This one is for Mrs. Gutman, to thank her and appreciate her coming. They'll sing it, and then if we all can join in.
Chaim, Shlomo, Yehuda, please come up. Yeah, well.
Krishna.
Every night I wish I was.
fight against us, beauty against us. And it's really just about letting go and getting ourselves open strong. Understanding that he's in control. And feeding him as long as we're here.
Oh, realize
Take things slowly. Oh, I don't know how to get to your side now. But I guess it's just the way that I was. No day I've been lost in my own. Still in pretty bad times. Take things slowly, and I think I will always believe that I could be myself. But that is just this feeling. But I thought it was better now. You know, there is beauty when you take things slow. Thank you.
not oblivious, none of us. There's an irony about Waterbury Yeshiva as the following ironic part to it. It's a place of amazing happiness. It stands out in Yeshiva. People come as a Simchas HaChaim that lives here. And almost ironically, it's a place that people cry. Real men cry. People cry here. Sometimes you'll read in the papers, and it will say the man unashamedly cried. And that upsets me when they write that, because it should say the man ashamedly didn't cry. To cry is real, to experience is real. It's ironic if somebody would guess on this yeshiva, the Yavim Taivim that are celebrated, one of the most important days in the yeshiva's Tisha B'Av. People come in massive numbers, and people come up to Sulam. We have a massive gathering on Tisha B'Av. It's a yeshiva where we cry, where we feel, where we express. There's a happiness that comes from ignoring feelings, and there's a deeper happiness from acknowledging feelings, from working out and resolving. We want to show, I would like everybody to see a quick clip. I want you to see the beauty of a Jewish child. This boy, I apologize to bring any sadness, but we're in the middle of a situation, our people. The boy sitting on this video was Nifter on October 7th on Simchas Torah. He was murdered, this boy. There's a clip of him singing a song in his car before he was Nifter. I'd like to play it for everybody. I want you to see it. The guys, I saw this from Bachman and Yeshiva showed me this clip. I want you to see a Jewish soul. I suspect on this boy, somebody may have met him, said, oh, he's struggling. I'd like you to see this clip. His neshama like pops off the screen. I'd like to dedicate, we're going to sing his song as the last song that many more guys have wanted to perform, will have other times, Bezer Hashem, have performance. As the last song we'll sing, then we'll all go to the Beis Medrash to learn. But as the last song that we'll sing, I want you to hear his song, and then guys, we'll sing this song in memory of this beautiful soul, and to celebrate the beautiful people that Am Yisrael is. So please, Ashi, let's go.
Bye. I'm
everybody's invited. Right after this song, everybody's invited to the Beis Medrash. So the Muslim body, everybody will join. But one last song. Shlomo told me if ever wants to play for Yasso, this is dedicated to Yasso. I would ask to hear Aaron Feinstein.
Thank you.
Mountain Blisco, Asriel Pikeman, Kyan Murray, Yiddy, Yehuda Broca, the Pandury. Everybody's invited to the Basementish now. We will begin approximately in 5 minutes and the Basementish is now. It is now 3:30. At 3:35 will be a shear in the Basementish.